BMW X3 benefits from the familiar magic weave by BMW's efficient dynamics program, which has given almost all of the company's model range class-leading green credentials. The X3 delivers similarly impressive numbers. But the most impressive aspect is the effective invisibility of the economy-boosting EcoTech, none of which gets in the way of the driving experience. The four cylinders has managed the neat trick of being both greener and quicker than their rivals. There are no mechanical surprises. Power for the xDrive 20D comes from BMW's latest 2.0-liter diesel producing 187 bhp/280 lb-ft in the latter. BMW claims a 0 to 62 miles per hour time of 8.5 seconds for the xDrive 20D, which is pretty much on the money. We averaged 8.4 seconds to 60 miles per hour on a damped surface in that variant. Only at very low revs does the 2.0-liter engine give away its relative lack of capacity, with little pull available below 1,500 revolutions per minute. But from then onwards there's strong, lag-free urge until the engine starts to tighten up at around 4,250 revolutions per minute. The ultra-precise shift action of the 6-speed manual gearbox makes it easy to keep the engine in its broad comfort zone, too. It's at the pumps that the X3 really impresses, though. The most frugal, and discontinued, xDrive 18D boasts a combined fuel economy figure of 55.4 miles per gallon with CO2 emissions of 135 g/km, while the xDrive 20D scores 54.4 miles per gallon and 149 g/km, despite the drag of its all-wheel drive system. The six-cylinder xDrive 30D, with 255 bhp and 413 lb-ft of torque, drops the 0 to 62 miles per hour time by over 2 seconds, making it a seriously quick SUV. Again, it's a familiar engine, used across the BMW range. The 30D's fuel economy is only marginally worse than the 20D's, in itself a great feat, given the performance gains. Its combined economy figure is 47.1 miles per gallon, with CO2 emissions of just 159 g/km. The range-topping 35D delivers yet more performance, shaving another 0.4 seconds off the 0 to 62 miles per hour time and offering a greater top speed of 149 miles per hour, for marginal economy and emissions losses. It's impressive stuff. But you have to question just how much performance you need from an SUV of this kind.